I always dreamed my name would go down in history, but that sweet path to fame still remains a mystery. Like inventors, kings, and sages, I don't want to be forgot. And so I'll search these pages for people who were not. Well, from August down to Zeppelin, the world is full of eponyms. People die, but names live on. Lamborghini made a car, Mason made a mason jar, and Henry Shrapnel was the bomb. There's Volta, Watt, and Newton, energetically disputing whose contribution most deserved top prize. For each scientific unit, there's a genius attached to it, and when they get together, they harmonize. When I'm 6 feet underground, when I've up and died, I hope my name becomes a noun, I hope I'm objectified. Leotard has reached new heights, he has to wear his clothing tighter, he'll get tangled up in his trapeze. General Burnside isn't skilled, he often gets his soldiers killed, but his sideburns can't be beat. The Earl of Sandwich ups the ante with a snack that's nothing fancy, he'll never have to leave his poker game. Silhouette's a penny pincher, he won't pay for painted pictures, so the cheapest kind of portrait bears his name. When I'm 6 feet underground, when I've up and died, I hope my name becomes a noun, I hope I'm objectified.
Hey, wait a second here, wait, listen, Robert Crowish.
Yeah, it's me, and has it ever occurred to you that becoming a noun is just, it can be a little embarrassing.
What do you mean?
Well, let's say your name is Cardigan and you're a man of many parts, but once you become a noun, then all you are is a sweater with buttons. Forever.
Oh.
Or you're a guy named Guillotin, and your wife likes you, your kids like you, but once you become a noun, nobody likes you. Are you familiar with a man named Dunce?
My name is John Dunce, and I was well-respected once for my brilliant meditations on theology. But my rivals took offense, and they said dunce means someone dense, a most perverse reverse of etymology.
Now you know what I'm talking about.
Now when I'm 6 feet underground, when I'm up and died, I hope my name is not a noun and I'm never objectified. You know that that would hurt my pride. I hope I'm never